Hi, I'm Saul Goodman. Did you know
some random fact about Suzuki Steam in Better Call Saul? Warning, this video might contain some spoiler. Make sure to watch the movie first. In the first episode of season 1, to show how poor and pathetic state of the Suzuki Steam, they try to make the car run poorly. I saw in this scene when Jimmy tried to start the car by constantly cranking the engine, resulted in a lot of black smoke coming out of the exhaust. It is a clear sign of the healthy fuel pump, and this car use an electronic fuel injection system, so it is harder to adjust rather than the carburetor one. And also, the battery is good, so the starter can run. So my guess is they will try to damage the ignition system to make the car harder to start, therefore making the car feel bad and pathetic, which fit the initial personality of Jimmy McGill. Although this detail is just extravagant and nowhere to see it again for the rest of the movie.
Did you notice when Jimmy cannot start his car when he is about to run away? This can be explained in the previous scene.
When Jimmy arriving at the phone booth in the night, leaving his car shut the engine, but forgot to turn off his headlight.
This is a very bad habit,
which as you might know, will drain the battery real bad, especially for the older cars like Suzuki Steam, which is made from 1998. So you think this is might be a small and overlooked detail? Well, actually, this will explain why his car cannot crank when he tried to start it in the next morning. As shown in this scene, when he about to run away from some thugs, the producer really have those minor details to explain the consequence. It's brilliant. We all know this famous scene when Saul first met the two brothers when he was driving and then accidentally hit a brother. At first, you might think that they just put a camera in the back to shoot it in car scene.
The actual car for filming this scene might shock you.
Yes, this is the car with the bubbles to shoot in car scene. It's a combination of the Suzuki Steam front end, and the other half is from the Y4 Windstar, which is special enough to attach the camera and its equipment for filming. The interior is actually matched with the scene. Credit for Tori Alonso for providing me this picture. Also, thanks to Mr. Tori, I can have those footage of one of the four Suzuki Steam used in the movie. One thing I noticed for sure is that the car is never originally yellow, but instead is it red. You can see the underbody when the bumper is removed, the chassis color is red, so the red door is actually the original color. The yellow color is the producer idea to make the car fit with the personality of Saul Goodman. Move to the next weird detail that I noticed is that we all know the Suzuki Steam is the best match for Jimmy in Better Call Saul, as it accompanied him almost entire journey. There was a moment that he switched for a better car, the Mercedes C240, which was Jimmy's mean of transportation when he worked for Davis and Mann. However, this car quickly seemed to show that it's not for Jimmy. The producer did a good job of using these details to show. I see received the world second best lawyer oversized cup from Kim as a celebration gift. The cup fit perfectly inside the Suzuki Steam cup holders. Take a closer look in this scene. You can see that Saul opened the lid in the center console to store the cup. So it will make sense that the cup will fit perfectly inside the Suzuki Steam. However, he couldn't fit this oversized cup into the Mercedes C240 cup holders and decided that he not fit in this car nor the new companies.
Must be metric.
Again, thanks to Tori Alonso, he provided me the footage of the car that you in the film. So we can see that in reality, the Suzuki Steam as shown don't have a proper cup holder as a Mercedes. Instead, it's just a center console without a lid, also known as an armrest. The Mercedes, however, have a rubber cup holders as well as a center console with a rubber lid as an armrest. The weird thing is that Saul don't bother to open the lid to store the cup in the Mercedes, but he did so on the Suzuki Steam. So it will make sense that the cup will fit perfectly inside the Suzuki. And he blamed the magic system just like an average American. Well, at least this is clearly intentional to make the detail like this to show the viewer about the style and the character development of Saul Goodman.
Well, bravo Vince.
So this is the end of the video here. And if you enjoyed this minor detail analysis, make sure to like and subscribe for more content.